There is no more noble calling than to care for those who have borne the battle, which was said by Lincoln, and it's true.
We have to advocate for those veterans.
They are entitled to health care because they were promised health care.
When you work at the VA, you know that you're upholding that promise to take care of veterans.
We are providing fantastic care at the VA despite all of our struggles with budget.
There's some things that we can work on, absolutely.
The wait list, those kind of things that were in the press. That happens in the private sector as well.
But they do not get under the microscope of the VA because the VA is politicized.
The VA does give better care.
If you look at any of the studies that are shown on how care is done, the VA stands up side by side by the best hospitals in the country.
We do provide better care because we're not trying to just make a dollar and provide as little care as possible.
In the private sector, it was get them in, get them out.
We had a term that we used, we treat the street.
Every 6 inches you take, they got to be charged for it.
The private sector cares more about the bottom line, whereas the VA, we care more about the veteran.
We do a holistic picture of care.
We check your history, we ensure that everything is okay before we discharge you.
We're specialized in the care for our veterans.
They come to us with similar types of diagnoses.
We know how to take care of the patient with mental health, with PTSD. We know how to take care of the spinal cord injury patient. We know how to take care of the head injury patient or the amputation patient.
Now, politicians say, yes, we want to privatize the VA.
If they would do the things they said they were going to do and provide us with the funding that we needed to fix old buildings that have been out there for 50 and 100 years that need repair or torn down and replaced, make sure we have state-of-the-art equipment and that we have enough staffing, we could take care of every single veteran in this country.
If the VA was fully funded, we could cut our wait times down.
We'd have the best care in the world.
We could cost-effectively do it better than anybody else.
They're asking us to take the same pot of money that we've always had and take a big chunk of that and start using that to pay for our patients to go out to see private doctors.
Large sums of money will be funneled off from the VA.
Privatization goes towards the profits to the CEOs, the board of directors, the investors, instead of going back to caring for the people who need that care the most.
I don't see how they intend to provide better care when they're taking 30 cents off of every dollar off the top.
I truly disagree with privatization of the VA.
It would be detrimental to veterans.
We serve in the VA 9.2 million veterans. Our U.S. healthcare system is not set up to absorb 9.2 million veterans.
I mean, they're not equipped to deal with veteran mental health.
Every facility in this country has cut beds in mental health because of the cost.
A lot of the private sector hospitals in our area no longer even do mental health.
And so our patients are not going to get the care they deserve, not going to get the care they were told they were going to have if we continue down this privatization road.
These veterans are heroes.
They served our country.
Those people made sure that I have freedom.
Those veterans deserve every bit of care they're getting and more.
It's crucial that we keep the VA for veterans.